This book is Hairy McLary from Donaldson's Dairy. In this part of the book, you can paint and you can also choose what color you want to use. And you can use the color to paint around, and you can also muck around with it. And you can also use the thickness of and thinness of the paint. You can use your finger to flick the page across. You can get the book to read to you too. Thanks for watching.